I don't suppose that one of these domes will just give up and surrender peaceably.
Outlaws!
Where's the outlaws? Saw one.
Hostile.
Got rid of one anarchist, possibly. Sharpshooter shot. Give it everything you got.
Enemy prime.
Data pad detected, Pathfinder.
Does that mean all the baddies are gone? Remains detected, Sam. Pistol barrel 6 as well. Well, that was a lot easier. More nickel, I suppose. Oh, platinum. That's right, we need a platinum. For something. Gotta find out what we're gonna make. I don't even remember.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Absolutely. Is that it? I think this is it. Element 0 sample. Cool. 3 more to go. We can go back to Lucan, I think his name is. Yeah, I like this one. There's platinum all over. Something up top there. Guess you have to go up to get up there to get it. Stuff. Oh yeah. All that juicy platinum. Did you just leave this stuff hanging around like this? Don't you know it takes approximately 1.2 seconds to collect one? Wow. We got these. get those. Alright, come full circle. Excavator. Designation, Thermotech Industrial Mining Excavator. Purpose, deep digging beneath a planetary surface. Soil analysis, high helium-3 concentration, extensive radiation exposure. Despite its intended purpose, this excavator has been used to lift and remove surface soil. Hmm. So in here, gravity is normal. Okay. Guess we're going in. Look at the scan, whatever's on the roof. There's a container. Nothing too special. Where's our data pad? Not in here? Look like incubators or something. Eh. Yeah, I'm not seeing a data pad. Must be up here. Here's a... I already refilled, didn't I? Let's check out the terminal. To the asshole who stole my boots. These guys have a very... yeah, foul mouths. I get it. We're all bored out here on this hellhole, so you need to get a little entertainment. You had your fun. Now give them back before I get frostbite on my goddamn toes. I'm not angry. Yet. But if I don't see those boots in the next 2 hours, whichever little shit did this is getting curb-stomped into the excavator. I've been thinking. You ever stop and take a look at your life and think, how the hell did I get here? I'm lying here, trying to fall asleep, and all I can think about is what life would have been like if I hadn't taken part in that stupid rebellion. I had this picture of how my life was going to go, but Sloan got people so excited, I just kind of went with the flow, without thinking of the consequences. Now I can't even remember what it was I wanted. Sorry. Late night thinking and all that. Nothing I can do about it now. I guess you always give such good advice. You were the first person I thought to contact. I don't expect you to say anything to make me feel better. I just need to get it out. Sleep well. We'll talk soon. Hmm. I want names to go with these. You know, to so-and-so, from so-and-so. I'm fine. I know you're worried. But I'm okay, I promise. Elodin is fine. Sure, it's about 1,000 degrees. Water is sold at a premium, and everyone is trying to kill me. But other than that, I'm great. Elodin? Oh, great. Another desert planet? That was supposed to make you laugh. Now I can just picture you worrying about me all over again. But really, I'll be okay. I got in good with one of the gang leaders here, Big Taran, and he's treating me all right. And a salvager who flies here from Kadara said she can bring me supplies, if I have the credits. But I'm better off than you, scooping dust from a busted planet. Hang in there, okay? Life right now might be a little rough, but we're just backstage. Our time in the spotlight is coming. Interesting. Quite interesting missives from, well, people you would assume are copy cutter bandit types, but are revealed to be actually or just as ordinary and complex as any other human being. Well, there's the data pad, and here's a container. More Maverick Deadeye Armor 6 and coolant cells. There's another data pad. Salvage Team 13, the Vagabonds. Log 025. Login, Caitlin Perot. I've never been so wrong in all my life. To think I almost killed Baxter. Dear God, I could have got the whole team killed. All those Ket soldiers and ships we keep running into? They were following the signal we used to track the lockers from the Solarian Ark. Our equipment and tags were like a goddamn lighthouse for them. Baxter took Marcus's shotgun and blew a hole in the transceiver just as a huge Ket ship appeared right over our position. I shot Baxter in the leg before I realized he just saved all our lives. Baxter. Once we got to shelter, Marcus splinted the leg and I offered Baxter one hell of an apology, plus a contract. I think he said, thank you. I'm stitching the Vagabond's patch onto his gear myself. Least I can do. We'll stick to using Baxter's equipment from now on. It'll be harder for the Initiative to track us, but harder for the Cat, too. We'll be okay. We just need to stick together. End log. Interesting. Now that we can't view it again if we wanted to. Okay. Progress report. Checking in, like you asked. Found a decent batch of helium-3 soil here. Think we can mine this for another week at least. Might even be enough for Krex to finish the first one. Feel free to take what we have to the base. Passcode is %7*data corrupted. Jeez.
This Krex must be in charge of mining helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Of course you do. Because things always corrupt themselves exactly like that. I'm going to change the loadout here, but there's something to scan, isn't there? What was it that we could scan, but there's a container. Venom 6 and was this a shotgun and +1 coolant cells. I don't know what it was I saw. Alright, never mind. Yeah, never mind, okay. Excavator. Alright. Let's get out of here. Wait, was there something we... I thought I didn't mine one of them.
Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
You don't have crap. Alright, well, I can mine here too. But we're gonna go here to find another code snippet. That's where the abandoned mine is. And there's the Outlaw headquarters.
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara.
PB, do you really think this remnant stuff's gonna help us live here?
All signs point to yes?
You don't sound sure.
We'll find a way. Even if it's not remnant, I'm sure we will.
I think that is Magic 8-Ball answer. All signs point to yes. Well, we got Coney out with Codex. Plants and locations? How do I... Okay. I try to sneak up on it. Yeah. It's just this one, H047C. This small planet was of particular interest to the Turian contingent of the Andromeda Initiative. Long-distance studies suggested H047C was a golden world, eminently suitable for dextroprotein species like Turians, earning it the habitat... Sorry, I can't do this. Earning it the designation Habitat 5, the Turian Ark Natanis set course for H047C to ensure they would have a viable settlement site on arrival. In the intervening centuries, astronomical studies show H047C was pulverized by debris from the erupting scourge. The dark energy of the phenomenon increased the mass of the debris to the point that the impact shattered the planet, leaving it uninhabitable. Really? Wow. With its magnetic field drastically weakened and much of its atmosphere lost, what remains intact of H047C's surface is vulnerable to cosmic radiation. This has rendered the soil unable to support life, though it is a potential source of valuable helium-3. Okay. We're headed here, obviously. Wandering around and alerting everyone to our presence. Where's the entrance? Oh, I see it. Now, I guess if they ever want to leave, someone's got to pick them up. Because they can't leave either. Unless they have... Well, again, I guess they'll leave in their excavator, right? Alright, let's go. One down. That was a headshot? Cool. One beastie down. Addy or whatever. You've got only one baddie? Oh, no, we've got a lot. Whoa. Oh my. Retreat!
Enemy
That thing's advancing quickly. Didn't mean to do that. Out. Out. It's gonna blow. Is there another Hydra? No. Wrong button.
Outlaws on their way! Behind you!
Behind me? No, there's no one behind me. Oh, I see you. I need cover that I can see over. Gotcha. I think just one? Of course, the last time I said that, you saw what happened. Boom. We've got another. Oh. Sniper. I don't know where he is. Somewhere over there. This? Oh! You know, I saw that too.
Nice shot!
Boom. So we have over here another one. I don't know, maybe another turret over there? I'm not completely sure.
Another data pad nearby, Pathfinder.
Got him. Cool. All right. Let's look for goodies, scan stuff, you know, normal. Damn it! I almost made that. Ooh, an N7 Hurricane 6. Shotgun heavy spare clip 6 and a settlement core relay. Sniper rifle, vented barrel 6. What's this? We got green stuff. Uranium. Cool. This will be easy to pick out. Sweet. Maybe we'll need uranium for something. Get some more. Gotta collect it all. Okay. Sorry, I twisted my ankle. I landed on a bunch of uranium. There's one you don't hear every day. All uranium isotopes are radioactive and fissionable, essential for specialized high-density penetrators, power generation, and nuclear application. I guess these guys were in the middle of mining this, or they figured they didn't need it. Either one. Either way, it's mine now. Nothing to scan in this one? There is. Just that. So if they retract this, you know, ships can land here. Of course, then they instantly die, don't they? Krogan Hammer 6, small power core. Thank you. I was trying to land up there. More core tech. Why don't you scan? I already scanned the core tech. Something in here? I mean, I know the data pad's in here. Vanquisher 6? Huh. Nano crystal modules, pistol magazine 6. Well, that's good. Look at that. Plus 15% pistol clip size. That's sweet. What? It keeps telling me that. Good God. You just stop already, game. Hey from Kadara. Hey Kellogg. I love your cereal. Now, the gang here has a bet going, and we need you to settle it. This Krex guy we keep hearing about, ask him if he's a real scientist and see how he reacts. Like, he's Krogan, right? Don't they have brains the size of walnuts or something? Nice. Have you actually seen him work? Can he count above 10? Ha! Okay, but seriously, you have to tell me what he's like. I hear he's a nightmare to work with. Come back soon so we can hear all the stories. Krex, oh yeah. The leader of the gang, I think, right? Holy shit. We've got to try out those hydras today. I can't believe you left before they arrived. Shit, Caleb, if you could see them in action. With these new babies on our lineup, we'll stomp the collective for sure. Well, we already destroyed one of them. Hey, I wonder if you could get a few for H047C. I bet they'd kick some serious ass in low G. Maybe you can give Krex an epic punch right in the quad. If you do, take a picture for me. Just go for it? We all see the way you stare at Kessia. From the way you two talk, it sounds like you knew each other on Kadara. I'm gonna go out on a limb and guess you came here for her. Just ask her out. You were one of the best smugglers on Kadara, and now you're sitting pretty on a big score from the venture. If that's not most eligible bachelorette material, I don't know what is. Besides, for Turia, you're not half bad looking. She likes you, trust me. Do us all a favor and close the deal with Kessia. We're sick of you mooning over her. Okay. Well, say you ask her out on a date. Where the hell would you go? I mean, it's not like there's any restaurants or movie theaters, you know, on this place. Alright, the data pad of your life. Oh, look, that thing moved. That thing moved like that. Oh, I was trying to... Message for Krex. Look, asshole, you can harass me all you want, but it won't make my guys work any faster. You'll get your helium-3 soil when we're good and finished. You want to ship this back to the base yourself? Fine, but leave my team alone. Passworders, percent, data corrupted, ampersand 2. Got it?
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder. Marking the Exile base in your system.
Good. Put an end to whatever Krex is doing.
I had no idea you could blow this stuff up. That's awesome. Having a little fun before I die. Stop telling me that. Look, it's this. She's moonwalking. Well, kind of gliding. Yeah, okay, shut up already. Yeah, let's refill the stuff that we are playing with. Alright, can we go up? That's my question. Not there, at least. There's an overhang. Hey! Hey! I can probably get there from here, actually. Cool. Up. Up. Well, surprise, surprise, there's nothing up here. So what are all these things? Can't scan these? Alright. Let's get the hell out of here, I think. Might be up here. See.